Alright, we're back. We're gonna go this way now. And hopefully not get our butts kicked. The game they have to. Oh, look, it's Gaia. She's here to see us. Oh, look, she's still on hardcore with that thing. Yeah! Kill number two. Oh god, this guy is not fun. That gave me full health. I like that, but he's gonna try to like, kill us. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Alright. If you don't hit him enough before that happens, he does this crazy thing where he just completely destroys you. Oh god. Whack. She'd be okay. Whack. Come on. Yes! Oh! So lucky hardcore here. Oh, it's over. Nice. End this sucker. Stab that in his face yet. We have to claw open his chest down here. Just keep whacking him. He's going to die. Question doesn't matter. Oh god. Crab claw. Start ripping open his thing here. Is that good enough? Or no, we got jammed in farther. Yep. Now she's going into heart shock trauma. Time to go in there and fix it. This is puzzle number two. I'm not gonna count after a while, but yeah, when my brother played this game, he was so bad at this part, he just couldn't figure the puzzle out. It's not that impossible. Kinda just try things, and then whatever works, works. Don't get killed in here, because that's the problem. Alright, so we're in the heart room. How do we drop? There we go. This is the heart room. Love how it makes us stare at it for like 8 hours. See, it even gives you like the clue, and he still didn't figure it out. It's like, really? I believe this goes somewhere over there. Yep. I would be right. But there's another vine path over over here. So let's check these out first. I don't know what this is. I don't even know if we can use it yet. Maybe this is how. Okay, never mind. Forget it. Forget it. Shouldn't have even tried that. Probably have to use it later, because you come back here later. I'm not gonna tell you why yet. For those who haven't played the game. Why can't I? What? They're still breathing, or being zombies, whatever the heck they are. Let's try this. Come on, just die. The juicy step. Oh, that was close. It would really suck if one of those things jumped in here. While he's trying to come down and hit me. Oh, he's dead. If one of those giant horse things came in here while I was in here, that would suck. Luckily, I don't think that happens. It might. But wait, there's more. Photo op.
You challenge me, mortal? A god of Olympus? The true warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me! You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos!
What a boss! Poseidon to the max! You bet he's gonna get his butt kicked. Harshly. I'm gonna die. Just give me help, I'm gonna die. Oh god.
Kratos, jump to my hand!
Just let him sit there and be an idiot. Ow. Alright, cool. Missed. This guy's just awful. Oh god! Maybe I'm dead. Am I dead now? No. Okay, well maybe I shouldn't go up there again. I think I am supposed to jump up there. I don't know. If nothing happens, we're gonna try it. Oh god. god. Holy crap. No. Oh, I'm almost dead.
Die.
Okay, I might. I'm dead. Great. Let's try again. Obviously. Poseidon. Riding your horses. You gotta be riding those horses. This time I know what he's gonna do, so now. Get to jump on me. This guy looks so bad. Right in the thing's shoulder. Butt-kicked. This time I'm not playing around.
For the glory of the gods!
He's not playing around either. Like 10 to 7. 7 to 10 hits on him before he does crazy stuff. That's a bit. Dude, you're missing. Okay, you're making it fairly obvious. Jump on Bro's side and Alright, round two. This time he's got like punching on the face. No! Oh my god. Parkour, parkour. There's Poseidon. pussy.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Rip his head off. That's the way to go, right? The poor people in that boat. Look at the bright side. You're sitting on fire anymore. Will be episode 2. It wakes me up here. That's right over this save. Come on. Boop. All right. Next time we'll be jumping on her fingernail made of rock, just like the rest of her body.